Rogers' good guy, Rob Roy. Rob Roy will be among the top 10.
Finishers in the point standings for the 95 season. You'll see him out on the straightaway next week collecting his awards in front of all his race fans. In the 12 and a half car out of Panola, Texas is James Griffin. And James Griffin in the 12 and a half car looking for his first feature win here in the 95 season. Walked out of here last year with five feature wins. Got a late start this season. 15 laps, a rack on the sock on street stock racing. We have kids over by the men's room that are throwing items over the fence, and we need them to stop that. Parents, you will be held responsible for the action of your children. And the security guard's on the scene now. So the light goes out, we'll be looking for the green. Carl Lindsey, Wes Grigsby heading up the field. So your flagman, Lloyd Cundiff, you're looking him over under the half moon that's hanging above him there in turn three. We look for the green flag. a big endure winner as he takes it into the pits. The 1995 Street Stock Track Champion, taking his ninth feature win this year. 69 West Springs. Wes Grigsby with the win. Second was 45 Dean Rasko. Third was 27L Carl Lindsay. Finishing fourth was 12.5 James Griffin. Fifth was 7-up Rob Roy. Finishing sixth in the 7-car Joe Boswell. Seventh was 75 Ryan McElhenney. Finishing eighth was number 8 Ray Starlin. Finishing ninth was K7 Warren Treadaway. And tenth was number 4 Jeff Gandy.